guys. Welcome back. This is Kevin. I thought I'd do a little seascape today. This is going to be probably a few part series. I'm not sure how many parts, but I'm going to try to do my best, and we'll see what happens. Probably be like a crimsony type of seascape with a wave or two in there. We'll see what happens. Let's get started. I already covered the canvas with some thin titanium white and some clear oil paint down on the bottom, about half and half in the middle. We're going to start out with some cadmium yellow. I'm going to go on this side here somewhere, maybe right in here. Maybe right in there somewhere. Maybe we'll feather it out from the sides a little bit. Just get it in there. We'll get in the paint. Get in the paint. We'll spend a lot of time in the sky. We'll do that. Take a little bit of yellow ochre outside of that. Right through there like that. Maybe like that. Clean the brush. Same old brush. Take a very small amount of bright red. Go on the outside of that. Go like that. Don't worry. Don't worry too much of what's going. Be loose with your brush strokes. Loose with your brush. You want to do. This is your painting, so you do whatever you want to do. There we go. Go back in there to the metal with some titanium white. Figure out where our bright spot wants to be. Right in there. A little bit more. Right up right in here. Crimson than blue, because crimson or blue is really strong. They love blue. Just test it. It's like a purpley color. Purple, indigo, whatever. We just use those same old dirty brushes. Thank you. doesn't matter where your shore is, which way it goes. Change your colors here and there. See how your sketch lines are staying in there. I'll put some brown in the bottom here. Brown for some sand. The ochre. clean filbert brush. Clean and dry. Got on a paper towel or whatever. Go back into some of that crimson color. Lined up a little white. Go up here and put this in a little thing back here. Put it in. Kind of a little distant hill or something in there. It's far back in there, so. Didn't show up very much. Go on this side. Do another. Something else. Whatever you want to put in there. Too worried about messing up. If you mess up, that's just part of life. Sometimes you mess up, sometimes you don't. Straighten that out there. Come back down here. Doesn't really matter what kind of brush you're using down in here. Alright. Some tree, you can put some little distant trees with your filbert brush. Dress up. Dress up on it. There's some trees around the little hills back in there over here. Put some further away they are, the smaller and the less they'll stand out, you know. There we go. Alright, looks like a mess to me. I don't know. Been a while since I've done a seascape, so we'll see how that one turns out, huh? I'll take some of that dark color. Back in here and emphasize our shoreline. Dark shallows there. We'll get a darker something that comes here. Comes in the front of this one, huh? Closer, it's a little bit darker. Like some trees up there, some kind. Yeah. Worry about details just yet. There we go. Alright. Make sure your horizon line is good and straight out through there. I think I'm going to cut off for right now and make this session one of that one. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and please subscribe to Kevin in the Pain and give us some likes and some shares, and hope you enjoy this part. Come back and do part two of this one. We'll put some details and eye of the wave and all that kind of good stuff. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.